Bueno.
Eso, yo entiendo.
Okay. If you can see the lake here. Over before the symposium for but this pool is beautiful. Now it's not as beautiful as before because of the 2014 flash flood here. And let's look at the depth. This is the area. It was used to be a fishing area, but it's now not used because of the flash flood 3 years ago. So, can we go there now? Huh? Okay, come here.
Okay,
we're doing
my Namia.
Because,
huh?
Yeah, I know. So, Danny, do not run. It's slippery. So, again, huh? My sister just fell down. Are you sick, Iris? Are you feeling well? I'm going there now. You want to follow? So, I want to see what's the remnants of the place now. So, well. Okay. I'm walking slowly to avoid slippery, and that's what the remnants of the place now. It has been damaged, it's not used anymore. Okay. I'm recording here and here. So okay, this is the lake now. This is not beautiful. Look. So sadly.
Good. Say hello.
Hi.
Ah, right. Hello.
Hello.
Okay. No. At here is hospital.
Hospital Kuala Krai. Do you know I had a fun fact? A fun fact. Look at me. A fun fact. Last month had a flood here too. In Kelantan. There is a major flood among our Malaysia states. Such as Pulau Pinang, Terengganu,